Why did the GDP go to the psychiatrist? Because it was feeling down. Why you think China has such positive external balance on goods and services? Comment below. Like the video and subscribe to the channel, or I'll make you feel down. See you in the next one.